Hi there, it's me again, your Lavanya. We are continuing our discussion on Thiruvarur Payan, verse number 86. Aaradi aadaram ando adu meendum paaradu melodum patru. As in, this is actually, as we said earlier itself, this is a little bit resonating what we have already learned in Unmai Vilakkam. And the earlier songs were also something in the similar lines. Now, what does this mean, right? When you talk about the concept over here, which is the five-letter syllable, which is the mantra, called as Nama Sivaya or Sivaya Nama, which is the right way to pronounce the mantra? That is the question we always keep asking. Is it Nama Sivaya or Sivaya Nama? By the way, whenever we talk about na as the first letter, when we start uttering or chant that particular mantra, the problem that we will get into is the entanglement will never go away from us, and we will start going deeper and deeper in the entanglement. So that is what the concept of na talks about. Now, what should we be doing instead of getting into this entanglement? If we have to be freed out of this entanglement, we need to start uttering the mantra with C. That is what today's verse is also talking about. In this, he says, the guru says, the moment you start chanting the mantra, which is the backbone of the entire universe, which is C. Obviously, we know it is the Almighty. So whoever is considered to be the backbone of this universe, the lifeline of this universe, start chanting the mantra with that particular person or that particular concept, rather than going through and chanting based on the other elements that is going to give us or enhance the entanglement. And that is what today's verse is also talking about, which is very identical to the earlier verse. So what we have to do is start chanting the mantra with Sivaya Nama rather than Nama Sivaya. But again, it is not under our discretionary power. It is always going to be dictated based on what our guru has given us. So the best way is to get the blessings of our guru and start chanting the mantra that is given to us by our guru. So that will bring us to, or rather that will elevate us to the next stage. If you are imagining yourself to pivot to the next level, you're anticipating to pivot to the next level, the only way is to start chanting mantra, which is Sivaya Nama. I'll come back again with the next verse very soon. Until then, bye-bye.